often do you go and get your hair done? Because I'm the worst. I think the last time I got it done was after our summer vacation last year. So sometime in July. So I'm totally forgetting about a time that I went. But we're going back today. I think just for a toner. I'm assuming it will make it a little darker. And really, my goal is this right here. I don't know if you call that brassy or orange, but it's just not what I'm going for. So we're just gonna see what kind of magic she can create. And I'm the worst at just not understanding hair and predicting how long that appointment will last. I learned it's best just to expect to be there 3 hours. And if you're done sooner, then that's great. But I will no longer schedule appointments after a hair appointment. That just makes for a very stressful day. So instead, after our hair, we're gonna have a little single mom day. Someone actually pointed out to me that I like Mediterranean food. They said I should try a place called Zoe's. So we're gonna see what that's all about today. I really don't know what else I'm gonna do to date myself. We're just gonna see where we end up. And there is a small possibility for some snow tonight. So I'm gonna be doing a snow dance all day. And maybe tomorrow we'll have a snow day and we can use all our new snow day stuff. It's gonna be a great day. And I hope you have a great day too.